Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our
very exciting
dreams will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay.
Make the Yuletide gay.
From now on, our troubles will be mild.
Good evening.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas.
kissing you. Not as drunk as some of you in here.
What do you mean?
Now, Pip, I think we're nearly done, aren't we? Where do we start? I tell you where we'll start. We'll start where we'll stop. There's only one name. There's only one. It could be you. Who is on the naughty list?
Liam
McGee. Stand next to Pip, not me. I can't even talk to you. Liam, you keep putting holes in the ceiling, don't you? Will you shut the bloody door? And
turn the lights
on.
It's not free electricity.
No, exactly. And there's problems with the planet as well. The other thing is that you bite your nails, don't you?
It's bad.
We all know what that means, don't we? What does that mean?
You get worms.
Or even worse, you might get gum disease.
Gum disease.
Oh, it's time to say.
This guy's done to steam here. Yeah.
But it's all right, because you get less than 21 units a day.
I like your teepees.
I love you so much, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. So, are you back?
Of course I'm back.
Congratulations to both of you. We're so proud of you.
Welcome to the family, Matt.
Matt and family.
You've really raised the bar as far as proposals go, but the next ones will be better.
Potentially with Die Hard instead of Elf.
Die Hard theme.
Congratulations, guys. You pulled it off. Have a wonderful life together.
And it's good, isn't it?
Cheers, guys.
It was amazing. It was so good. It was, and I'm so happy. And I was a hot mess earlier, but I'm so, so, so happy. And I'm on the Christmas chain. Choo choo.
Congratulations, boys. Really, really pleased to be here. Epic event. Well done.
We love you both so, so much. We are so proud of you, and this has been an amazing night.
You've definitely set the bar high, Matt.
Not too high, though.
It's too high.
Very high.
We'll see you in Centre Parks.
It's Matt and Liam. You're an absolutely amazing couple, and I've known you for years now. And all the best to you too. It's going to be an amazing wedding as well. Bring on the fizz.
Exactly.
Just to say, I'm absolutely over the moon. You made for each other. Have a long and happy, happy life together. We're thrilled to bits. We love you lots.
All the best, sweetheart, to both of you, really.
And we'll see you at the wedding.
And we'll see you at the wedding.